Before I became president, I was the longest serving governor in America. Don't let anybody tell you that governors cannot have a big impact on the economy, on the education system, on the preparation of the workforce to do the jobs of the future. When I had the honor of nominating the president in Charlotte, I said, and I believe, that when he took office, our economy was so deeply wounded, no president, including me and all my predecessors, no president could have fully healed it in just 4 years. But we're not going